Alright. Hello, guys. Welcome back. We're now doing episodes, as I think it'll run a little bit smoother than a live stream. I'm hoping it, please. This is going to be a test. Anyway. Alright. This light's gonna take ages. Anyway, we're gonna be end up going down here. And then we have to use the crane at the hotel. I could just probably not do that. Oh. There we go. Alright, I guess it didn't like me coming this way. It's gonna get real laggy in a minute when we enter the city. Well, first we gotta get through the bushes of the mountain. Currently, we're just getting through the campaign, so then we can start multiplayer once Avery gets this game. So the AAB&B Gaming Corporation can get to work. And there it is. It's a pretty big city, guys. The maps are just freaking huge. Time's still 1500. So what is that? 3 o'clock? Yeah, in the afternoon. I might need to see if I can hook up my Xbox controller to this. It would definitely help. Better than a keyboard. Oh, there's a river. Or a stream at the very minimal. Yeah, I'm not trying to go climbing today or hit vehicles. That's Sunset Boulevard, did I just read? Is that correct? They have a Sunset Boulevard. Let's... Okay, just straight down. Awesome. Nice suburbia houses. Oh, I just crashed. Okay, well, we're not going to get the perfect driving score then. Oh, there's the canal. We're just going to run. Alright, that is one big building.
Alright.
So we're finally here. Oh, G. Just anywhere near the base. Okay. Use manual 1. Okay. Cranes are used on construction site to lift light and medium loads, to elevate positions, or to perform concrete work. Crane area. Rotate the crane with D and A. Move the trolley forward with W and S. Okay, indicate and lower. Yada, yada, yada. Space. Some loads have to be lifted. Yeah, I don't need concrete bucket stuff. Okay. And we go in for the win. Gotta get M. Perfect. Now let's go down. Space. We got it. Sorry, this is a construction work zone. You shouldn't be in here and honking your horn. Sure, we'll put it there. That's not where I really wanted it, but whatever. glad I lowered traffic, so it's less that my computer has to handle. However, I turned down pedestrians, but there's still a boatload of them. Can you not? Stop! The acceleration on this truck is not realistic at all. I hate it. Change mode. I'm about to get the lift. But we are no longer on the ground. Okay, so it is pretty self-explanatory. Now I have to read one. Okay, driving mode, flatbed crane. Oh, that sucks. This might be the most difficult thing I've ever had to do, you guys. Am I not going to be able to get the other two? There's a lot of slack in there. Can I just say that? Space. Not what I wanted to do. I need to raise it up and then go like this. No, Nope. Okay, come on. Lower. I hate this so much. I just suck at this. Can I say that at the very least? Sorry, Joe, I'm about to break in a window. This shit looks snazzy though, not gonna lie. Kids don't know how difficult this is because I keep pushing the wrong button. I'm like, it shouldn't be this difficult, but I mean, it's like something that I've never had to deal with before, having to in game use WASD and arrow keys all at the same time just to line something up. Least I can do is move it that way. Okay, so it is possible. It just sucks. Good to know. Yeah, I don't know if I was Hoppe, I'd want to hire me anymore. I haven't proven that I suck at this. I can do that too, I guess. Reset. And then I just need to go in, change mode. All I have to do is get out and walk to Hoppe. Oh, I have to remove the truck from the construction site. Fine. Whatever. see why no one wants to go into your thing, your mist curtains. I don't know what the heck that is. Just park it there, you know? No one cares. There's no one in this town anyway. I'm gonna get real close and personal with you there, Hoppe.
Old Joe won't believe his eyes. The entryway looks better than when this place opened 30 years ago. You did an excellent job. Even the recycled neon signs are working perfectly. You can finally see the motel from the highway. I'm sure it will start attracting tourists again. Do you have another minute you can spare? Then
no.
Let's meet at the old gas station in town. Someone else there needs our help.
Thanks. Alright, but I think we're gonna leave the video here, and I will see you all in the next one. Alright. Thank you for watching. This is Construction Simulator with AAB&B Gaming. I'm Bailey, currently. And, if you want to watch the first part of us doing everything, it is over on Twitch. There's going to be a link in the description, as well as a quick link over to our Twitch channel on YouTube. Alright, so thank you again, and see you in the next video. Bye bye.